what up, what up, man? This is your boy Marquise Mighty Mouse Fagan here for another vlog of my ride, man. Today, me and my wife is going out to get a bite to eat at a place called SPUDZ. Never been there before, but we hope it's good. It's a little potato spot, man, in Locust Grove, Georgia. So I hope y'all enjoy the ride. Stay tuned, like, comment, and subscribe, and y'all already know what it is. Until next time, until I see y'all when we get there, peace out. So what up, Sutter? What up, guys? We made it here to SPUDZ. Y'all see it behind me? We about to go in here, try it out, see what they hitting for, man. So, hey, I'll let y'all see what I got. Stay tuned. Peace out. So what's up, guys? I got my food here at SPUDZ. I got the Alfredo potato. So this is what it looks like. It's chicken Alfredo on top of a huge baked potato. So I'm about to dive into this, and I'll let y'all know how it is, man. Like I said, we're at SPUDZ in Locust Grove, Georgia. If you're ever in the area, come check them out. Peace out. This part right here, because it'd be easier just to roll backwards and then come out, because all these parking spots are they can you tell me if my stuff still blink? Is this still blinking red? Okay, I just gonna keep it on the whole time. I guess we'll go by the boys' school so you can see that way. Just so you can know the other way how to get home if you ever just wanted to not come all the way through here to get back.
you're no longer for self, you're for other people.
Yes, no longer for self, you're for other people. If you have $1 billion, Kevin, you can bring some of that to the A, you know, time out, we can take Morris Brown all the way.
What up, what up, what up, guys? So we made it back from our trip, and I must say, SPUDZ was not what we was looking for. So my boy's gonna probably end up eating it for dinner. It wasn't that it was bad, it just wasn't my taste buds when it comes to the quality of chicken and Alfredo sauce. So yeah, man, still try it out for yourself, see if you like it. But like I said, SPUDZ was not it for me and my wife. So now we're about to jump in the Nissan Titan and go get something to eat. Until then, man, peace out. Yes, sir.